Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Anthony, here. You guys, another movie review. This time it is for the movie Trial of Ashes. So I went on a limb and I just checked the Amazons and checked out what movies were coming out because December is kind of thin when it comes to new releases. I stumbled upon this new film called Trail of Ashes. It looked cool. The cinematography looks pretty crazy. Not a big budget, but it looked interesting. And I gotta say, I'm pretty excited that I checked it out because this movie, while it's not perfect, no movie is, but you know, there's some problems in this movie. I was surprised with the stuff that we got to see in this film. There's a lot of interesting stuff. The director in here, Arturo Lizardi, hopefully I said that right. I think he's gonna be a director to watch later on. Trail of Ashes tells the story of a man that goes undercover to infiltrate the Empire's castle to find his long-lost brother. Once inside, he soon learns that the situation is more dire than he expected. So this movie is pretty much a mixture of X-Files and Game of Thrones. And I pause because I just remember the last season of Game of Thrones, in particular the last couple episodes. I'm still disappointed, guys. But it's pretty much a mixture. We got a murder mystery going on here, a kidnapping of a young empress, and then you also have the fantasy element. So it's a weird combination, but I really enjoy it. And Lazari does a good job of melding these two genres together. You can tell it's not a high budget film. The director does a pretty good job with what he has. Some scenes where they're in the forest, you can kind of tell that it was like filmed in a park maybe. But the stuff that he is able to do with the small amount of budget that he has is great. Like I said, the atmosphere that he is able to create in this film is really good. The castle that they got, I know it's probably not as large a scale as what we see in the movie, but some of the locations that he's at, they look great. He does a good job of making them look grand, mysterious, and creepy. But it's a mystery, so you're of course going to have some elements of like trying to figure out what happened, and they go through these kind of like flashback dream sequence kind of things, and those usually don't pan out that well. And in this movie, it's the same thing. It's not really well done, but at least the director is trying. I always like when directors try to do something different, and I think it just brings something new and creative to the movie that we're watching, because movies like this usually are going to follow the same formula. I mean, this is a fantasy film, so usually you're like, okay, we're gonna get a group of people, we're going to go to this from point A to point B, and that's gonna be the movie. There's gonna be some big fights going on. That's not in this movie. Like I said, it's a murder, it's a mystery mixed with fantasy. We don't get that much fantasy in this movie, which is a kind of a shame. It's more focused on the mystery element and the detective work kind of, and I think that's where the movie kind of falls flat just a little bit in the terms of its world building, because this is a fantasy film. Keep on saying fantasy film, but there isn't really much grandness to the world. You don't really know what's going on, what's fantasy about. But overall, guys, I think this is actually a pretty decent film. You should check it out. It's a slow burn. It takes a while to get to the point and everything. It may be a little bit too artsy for some people. I'm not personally a person that watches artsy fartsy films. When it gets to November and December, I kind of tune out of the movies because that's like the Oscar bait stuff. This one, though, I think is worth your time. But definitely go check it out if you're interested. But if you've already seen it, let me know in the comments down below. Trail of Ashes. Let me know if you watched this movie. Do you know this director? I think he's the only... This is his, like, first film or something like that. But let me know in the comments down below. Also, be sure to check out my Twitter so you can stay up to date with my channel. Also, like and subscribe, guys. Helps out the channel a lot. And remember, guys, keep watching movies.